Hey guys, Toy Story KB, and today we're doing another video, and this one is of Forky.
I'm Bonnie's trash.
Yes, wait, what?
I am Bonnie's trash.
No, no.
It's in the package still. It's open. One-handed. Open. Open sesame. Open. It's hard to do one hand. As you can see, this is the Toy Story 4 Pull and Go Forky, one of my most favorite Forkys. I always wanted him, and now we have him. I thought it was way smaller than this. I thought it was like tiny, but it's actually more big than I thought it was. So yeah, let's compare it to this and review it. I love the packaging, by the way. It's like a nice clear thing where he's in the background. So we're going to show the packaging off. In the top right corner says Disney.Pixar. And it says Toy Story 4 with the carnival lights. I like that logo a lot. And at the top left, it says 4 and plus. Then the nice carnival light, blue and teal background there. Then there's Woody from Toy Story 4, the sexy art. It goes all the way to the bottom, and it's inside of the packaging as well. So once we take this off, his face is going to get ripped. Right here, it says Pull and Go in a circle right here with little lights around it, as you can see. And it has I'm a thinking toy, think like toys. Forky with wacky action. And it shows that. Here's the back of it. It has a little cutout here to put on a shelf. And it says special features. Pull Forky back and release. Watch him go with rocking motion and tapping feet as his arms move up and down. In the top right, it says Toy Story Pixar again and the logo. And on this box, it's nice blue. And then with a border with a red insulator. And it says a carnival ticket here, a red carnival ticket. And it says pull it and go. It's showing the arrow here. And it's showing him that. And it says wacky action. And then different kind of carnival light. And it's kind of cool. It's like an arrow kind of thing. And there he is again. And then down here, we have the silhouettes. Loose silhouettes of Gabby Gabby, Buzz Lightyear, Ducky, Bunny, Rex, Jesse, Ham, Bo Peep, Billy Goat, Gruff, Duke of Boom, Alien, where's the other two? Woody, running like an idiot, trying to get this little tiny Forky over here.
Hey, buddy, I'm coming!
And it says here, product and colors may vary, remove all packaging materials before giving to a child, retain this package for future reference. Now here's the barcode here, when you scan at the store, it says number 64472. There's a little thing indented in there at Disney/Pixar, www.disney.com, manufactured for Thinkway Toys and made in China, obviously creating fun with technology, Thinkway Toys, and there's all three of the logos on there, and that's it for the packaging. And at the bottom, just for his legs, and yeah, I guess we could just get to opening this thing. Okay, so we're gonna open this up, as you can see, hopefully we don't ruin this packaging. Yeah, it's done. I don't like ruining packages like this. It's so it's painful to do. No. Okay. Oh no. This is hard to do. I don't like to do this. You know what? Rip it off like a band-aid. Woody's dead now. Here he is. I did not want to do this. The one thing I really like about this Forky is his eyes move like that, like in the movie, which I really like. Also, he's held in by this little plastic bit. You pull it out. He's also attached with these little tag things that you get on clothes. If you can see that. Don't need that anymore. Here's another little plastic piece. So here, Forky is. And packaging just comes off. So, here's Forky. This is supposed to be bigger than this Forky, but
wow.
It's not. But maybe he's more skill accurate. Maybe he looks like more of a Forky now. He's a little heavier than the other one, and he wobbles a lot at first glance. I read that he's 8 inches, and this is 7 inches, and yeah, it's not. This is way bigger, but I think it may be more scale accurate. Maybe it looks more like a real fork. So we're just going to show this guy off in his full glory. And then the back of him, it's just a bunch of screw holes here. I don't know why. This feels kind of cool. There's a screw right here. I don't really like that there's a screw right by the in the red. So the back of him, the top of his back, it says, at Disney Pixar, Take My Toys Made in China. You can't really see it. There you go. You can see it. Here's his face. He has the little fork top here with the indentations here, and it's nice and smooth. And he has a concerned eyebrow. This one has a happy one, which I kind of like how this one looks. Like, it's unique. His eyes are the same looking, but his eyes actually do the thing when you go. As you can hear it. He also has like this makeup blush here and here. That's like real crayon, and he has like a ooh. This one didn't do it as well. Look at it. The blush looks more like a spray tan and not colored on with a marker like by a child, which is supposed to look, so I like it better like that. And then his arms are like this, they're cool. They're very thin and have no texture in it really. And they're just plastic, I don't like it. The other one looks better, but I like the gimmick that this does. And then here, there's three little things that he has, like the little globs that hold his things. And there's one circle, one like seed kind of one, another circle one. This one has it, but it's just plastic, and it's not 3D, and I don't like it as much as on here. It looks more, like, legit. This part is smaller and more light-colored, and it's, like, a putty, and there's screws on the back. This one doesn't have screws on the back. It has a voice box speaker, because this one talks. This one doesn't, but it's really better, in my opinion, because it walks. His sticks look kind of weird. They're kind of far away. And they're kind of small. They don't really look like popsicle sticks. They don't have any texture unlike those. They're kind of just like smooth plastic. And I do like that this is a real sticker like in the movie, but that one's printed on, so this could get damaged. The bottom doesn't say Bonnie. It's hollow in here. It has little dots here. I guess to make it go. Wheels. The bottom of this one has Bonnie on it. The only reason why I don't like this one, it's supposed to do it, like, when you do this, the wobbling thing, when it doesn't really work all the time, you do it going forward, which is my complaint. It might just be the one I have, but it never works for me, ever. So, yeah, I like that when you move this, his eyes go like this, and it's really, really awesome. It's, like, one of my favorite things about this. And, also, we have to show this feature. So, you take him, you pull back, as you can see, he's already walking. And then, he keeps going pretty far. So if you pick him up, he's still going too. It looks awesome. Like, bro, how does it get that much power from that little thing? Like, bro. Okay, so I'm gonna show you what it looks like when he walks towards you. I'm gonna compare him to Woody. Here's Woody. So, his actually skill act, because Forky was really small in the movie. He wasn't this big. As you can see, Forky is good scale at Woody, to be honest. More than this, because this, I always don't like this one, because he's a little big, and he looks like he's not like a real fork, because it's supposed to be a real fork. And this looks more like a real fork. This looks like an actual size of a fork that you'd eat out of. This is my opinion. And I like his eyes better. I like that the wobble gimmick. If you pull a little bit only, you can walk to Woody. Cool. Like, it looks real. So if you guys did enjoy this video, like, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications if you don't want to miss another video. And subscribe. I think I hit 100 subscribers, so thank you all for subscribing. And yeah, turn on those notifications if you would like to donate and support us. Our Patreon link is down below, and it's in the channel banner up there. And our Instagram is, so go click it. And our Instagram link is in the description below. So yeah, go click on it if you like to see what we do. We're more active on there probably. When we post pictures and stuff, which is cool. And yeah, rate the video if that's even still a thing. I'll see you guys next one. Peace. Okay, so now we're actually gonna show how far he can go. So pull him back till he can't go back anymore. Yep. He's going really fast. You can see.
And he's still going. Subscribe. Not toy.